Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? Today, man, we're going to be checking out Leah Mysterio comes to Murphy's aid on SmackDown. So yeah, guys, last week on SmackDown, man, Murphy beat the living heck out of Seth Rollins, man. I mean, he absolutely destroyed Seth Rollins. And it seems like Seth Rollins got his revenge tonight and put Murphy in the hospital or something, man. So this is pretty interesting, guys, so let's check it out. Before the video gets started, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. We're on the way to 2K subscribers, then you guys help to reach that goal. Also, guys, make sure you guys drop a like on the video, and make sure you guys go in the comment section and let me know what you think about the video, man. But yeah, guys, we got a little intro today, man. Let's get straight to this video, man. What happened to Murphy?
Rollins with a kendo stick in hand.
Go help him.
I'm not going to do it.
Oh, no.
Go do something, please.
Oh, man. Yeah, Murphy look like he's hurt, man.
We have to stay out of this, all right?
If you're not going to go help him, then I will.
No, you're not. Hey, Aaliyah.
Come on, Aaliyah. Why is Aaliyah so interested in helping Murphy for the past few weeks, man? Yeah, man. I see that look in Seth Rollins' eyes, bro. Things ain't looking too good for Murphy right now, man. His future might be done for him, man. Oh, snap. There goes Aaliyah. And she walking expeditiously with them heels onto the ring. Man, Seth Rollins is whacking that. Oh. So she's covering Murphy so Seth Rollins can start swinging that stick. And here comes Dominik. Oh, I knew Seth Rollins was going to come back and attack Dominik, man. Goodness gracious, man. Just stomping all over him. Oh, snap. We got Rey Mysterio with the chair, man. Yes, sir. And Seth Rollins ran out like a little coward, man. Man. So Aaliyah causing everyone to get hurt, man. She causing Murphy to get destroyed. She causing Dominik to get attacked. She causing a lot of chaos right now, man.
She shouldn't be here.
You'll say. Bro, she came out here
Why
to support
she
you. She came out to support you.
But this is none of her business.
I know it's not. I'm trying to control this.
Hey, why she grabbing Murphy like that, man? Why she touching him like that? Look like a romantic scene in a movie. She like, she finna go crazy backstage, man. She finna go crazy. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys hit that like button. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And make sure you guys go in the comment section, let me know what you think about the video, man.